Around 39% of marriages in the U.S. end in divorce.